Dear teachers, we know that education is a journey towards light from darkness. And there is no doubt that this journey towards light cannot be complete without the guidance of a teacher. An elementary teacher plays key role in the development of students' moral, spiritual, intellectual and physical growth. Friends, I Chanchal Kumar Singh, training officer, welcome all of you on SWAYAM for Diploma in Elementary Education, DLED, course 506 to course 5010. Let me explain about these courses. Course 506 is understanding children in inclusive context. Under this course, four blocks are there. Block 1 is child growth and development basics. Block 2, personality development of children. Block 3, inclusive education. And block 4 is girl child and child right. Teachers, course 507 is community and elementary education. Under this course, three blocks are there. Block 1 is society, community and school. Block 2 is school system. Block 3 is managing school community interface. Course 508 is learning in art, health and physical and work education at elementary level. Under this course, three blocks are there. Block 1 is art education. Block 2 is health and physical education. And block 3 is work education. Teachers, course 509 is learning social science at upper primary level. Under this course, three blocks are there. Block 1 is understanding social science as a discipline. Block 2 is social science subjects and concepts. And block 3 is issue in pedagogy of social sciences. Teachers, course 510 is learning science at upper primary level. Under this course, two blocks are there. Block 1 is understanding science and block 2 is managing and measuring science learning. Teachers, there is an option in course 509 and 510. A teacher either can opt course 509 or can opt 510. So teacher, please join us on SWAYAM. The course content including lecture videos, MCQs are available on SWAYAM. Feel free to ask in case of any query. You can also contact with your course coordinators on SWAYAM. Thank you. Jai Hind.